Welcome back, Fire with Farmer Steve. Hey, we're gonna start wheat here in a little bit, and standing right beside the combine, I'm not gonna drive it because I have straw to bale or stack in the barn. But right here's the combine, and as soon as they get started, we'll show you what it's all about. Bale that up, and the wheat stays in the combine itself. And then we'll put that into grain trucks, take it to the grain center at the farm, and then haul it out at a later time. Because it is a holiday weekend right now, that's what normal things happen around holiday weekends and weekends and night and whenever. So, yep. Backing up, we'll check everything out. Now it's been dry. You can see some of the cracks that have formed because of how dry it is. Yeah. Set the combine, you want to make sure that there's not very many wheat berries flying out the back. Little guy. But you don't want the little ones too, because you want higher quality wheat. So, long as it's collecting most of it, we're good to go. Must be in there talking. They have the AC on. It's about 92 out here. So, well, I'll put some more video of it across the field and keep it short and simple for you on wheat harvest. So you guys have a great 4th of July weekend, and stay safe, and remember to farm on. All the wheat. Here's some that came out the back. Wasn't thrashing it right. See some of the wheat. We'll make a few adjustments. That'll be made into flour for you. Make your bread, cookies, pasta. Not really pasta, that's durum flour. This is more for all purpose flour.
video one. Up the trucks, head to the farm.